That's awesome.
Now, the biggest takeaway from WrestleMania was that the authority always wins. I mean, WrestleMania is all about creating moments, and the authority created moments all night long. I mean, start with our leader, Triple H, my role model. He hammered the final nail in the coffin of WCW when he single-handedly defeated that face-painted freak Sting, right? And the Big Show, you finally cemented your place as the greatest giant of all time when you won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. And Kane was there. Kane was there too. Yeah.
Thank you, Seth.